Hello there, welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim, Dawnguard, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, that's Carlyle, and we're going here to find Florentius, since it's close by. He's somebody that, I forget his name, the leader and the founder of Dawnguard. Really is not fond of. But then all of a sudden he agreed to it, so that was kind of weird. Oh. Who goes there? You tell me, what was that? Oh, I think it's just frostbite spiders? Whoa. They're attacked by wildlife here. Anything else? Get their venom. So the bear fell somewhere. Really overgrown in here, so. What's this? Hi.
Fire is not a toy.
I never said it was. Interesting. Oh, we're headed this way. Let's put it away, because he's nervous about our fire.
How can I assist?
I don't know. Gotta be really close. So, is this an opening here? Oh, I'm having trouble getting up here. I can't get up that way. Interesting. Requires a key. These guys have a key?
Okay. His hands are cold, but Khajiit feels warmness from your presence.
Ah, oh, that's nice. Well,
may your road lead you to warm sight.
Thank you. I need to find a way in there. Is that the back way or something? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to head more east. So not this way. I guess that's the way out. Whoops. B, do we actually get to this place, or are we gonna have to mountain in a way? Is that gold ore? Oh, quicksilver. Oh, give me a break. I knew it. Damn mountains. Oh, look at this. I don't trust this. Someone in this tent? No. Huh. Imperial symbol. Ruunvald excavation. I just check my weapons. Common. Okay. Ah, you found me. Oh, he's got some kind of mist surrounding his head, I think. Oh, so does he. Are his people being controlled somehow? I hate to just start firing on him. Of like mind control, they're probably going to attack. Charmed Vigilant? I read that. Let's get some practice with pickpocketing.
Never should have come.
Sorry. Is there another one? No? Okay. 8 gold. Steel bolts. Amulet of Stendar, of course. I think they all wear that, right? Well, I'm gonna be opening fire on them from now on. I hear a dog. Huh, 26 gold. Steel ingot, which I shall not take. Carrots and things like that. Oh, he's got a whole bunch of stuff. Amulet of Stendar, 9 gold. Novice Robes of Restoration, pretty good price on that. I have this book, Physicalities of Werewolves. Potion of Healing. Okay. Alright, so I'm using glass arrows. I have a bunch of poisons I haven't been using. Let's just try a weak poison on this guy.
What was that?
Who's that?
It looked like he was about to like leap right on top of me. Another Amulet of Stendar, 10 gold. 2 potions of healing. Recipe for resist poison. I picked those up because I can sell them and they weigh nothing. They're literally pieces of paper. Cakewalk so far. Oh. We're not using magicka. Frenzy won't work. There's nothing near him to, for him to frenzy himself on. Um, How about this lotus extract? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Collecting all these amulets, Stendar here. 7 gold. That didn't work, huh? Nice try, huh? Oh, a garnet. Silver necklace. Bunch of gold. 26 gold. Alright, everything's burned out over here, so we can continue. That guy's gotta be around here somewhere. 5 gold. See that guy over there. Sixteen gold, scroll of mass paralysis, and hide bracers, which I will leave. Now the thing is this, is no matter how tall you are, you can never shoot off of this because it sticks in there.
Come, taste darkness's embrace.
Carlia, God. A husky? I don't want to hit a husky. Oh, she did it for me then. Hey! Get off with that crossbow. Exactly. You alright? I was kind of worried about you for a sec. I'm not sure why, maybe because you were so quiet, I wasn't sure if you were still... Eh, never mind. Another amulet, Daedric Arrow, 6 gold. I'm leaving these cure disease potions. Here's a healing potion. Another resist poison recipe. Amulet Stendar. I'm gonna have a sale on these. I don't want to kill the dog, though. The dog wasn't even charmed, it was just protecting its master. Extreme Magicka. Magicka. Elixir of True Shot. Okay. That is good. So, someone's charming these guys to mine malachite ore. Not even that expensive compared to other ore you could be mining. Discovering Ruunvald, Volume 2. By Morik Sidri. Well, we're here, so we should read it, right? So it's like a diary. Our luck continues. Not only do we continue to tunnel into caves and shafts that speed our descent, but struck multiple veins of precious ore. Now that the excavation has proven to be a financial success, the Vigilants have sent more supplies, materials, and workers to further the cause. I find myself unable to contain my glee at times. I have become prone to cheerful outbursts in front of the men. One might find this very out of character for me, but the men seem to share my enthusiasm. Never before have I worked with a group so single-minded in their pursuit. To have so many people working towards the same goal with little to no deviation from the task at hand is an uncanny blessing. Stendar be praised. So you charmed in writing this? With so much going well, I hesitate to document what seem like minor troubles in comparison. It must have something to do with the cramped spaces, but I have found myself prone to aches in my head. While these hardly deter me from my leadership role, I have found myself distracted at times. I have had many a conversation with the workers where I drift off, only to have them call me back to reality. Sometimes I lose small amounts of time and can't remember what I've done. I'm hoping this is nothing more than excitement of reaching our goal, but I will try to keep a note as we dig deeper. Perhaps a half tankard of ale before sleep will help me with these headaches. M. Sidri. Okay. Well, you're charmed. I didn't know you could write all that while charmed. Excuse me. I don't wonder if there's two other volumes. Well, one other volume at least. I don't know why I automatically assumed there would be three volumes. So we'll find out. I don't know if we find them. I see the glow from someone's head over there. Oh, look at that. First, let's take care of this guy. Oh no, let's look down here. Did they see you, hon? An adept chest. You know, I'd have her come down here and open this, but probably be a problem getting down. Never mind. I'll just do it. We gotta get it now. Yes! Not too much of a problem. 8 glass arrows, 11 gold, and a sapphire. So, we're still using glass. So I only had 4 left. Can you imagine? Sorry.
Darkness consume you! The afterlife will bring you darkness.
Nineteen gold. Well, what if there'd be a way to uncharm these people rather than kill all of them, but I don't know. We had them all chasing us. Probably wouldn't work out too well. Silverside perch. Take. I don't need more salmon right now. So another amulet of Stendar. 2 gold. And yeah, novice robes of alteration. Red guard, I guess. Can't shoot through there. I hate that. We need a mod for letting people shoot, because if I shoot over this, it'll go there, and that's stupid. I'm tall enough to shoot over the railing. Alright, what else? What else we got here? A malign lingering poison. Cause a little damage over time. Alright, well, it didn't get a chance to do that. I'll use another one anyway. I think that guy was a little weaker than usual. Beef. What's in here? Potatoes. Ten gold, ultimate healing, and a silver garnet ring. Any new books here? What do you think, sweetie? Nightingales, fact or fiction? Uncommon taste. Ethereum Wars. Funny, Ethereum Wars all over the place. Okay. No new books here. Volume 3, Discovering Ruunvald. Well, I was right, there's a Volume 3. Where's 2? After this, I'll go back, see if I can find a 2 somewhere, because I almost missed this one. The damnable headaches. Minoan, be merciful. I just can't seem to shake them. The workers have started to report them as well, but while they focus on conversation and civility may wane because of it, they have not swayed from their task. If anything, they seem to have doubled their efforts. I myself cannot seem to focus on anything other than the dig. I sit here now studying some unearthed Nordic artifacts, yet I feel a nagging call to see how the dig is progressing. The other day, without thinking, I picked up a shovel and started digging myself. Fortunately, no one seemed to find this unusual, which is a blessing. I'd hate for the vigilance of Minoan to think that I'd lost my senses. As we dig, we uncover more Nordic runes and architecture, but have yet to hit the main chamber. Every day I dream we'll finally reach Ruunvald, but I... Sorry, and I can't help but reflect on what this will mean to my reputation. My family will be so proud, especially my father, Minoan. He and mother have always been interested in my studies, even if my sister, Minoan, was not. So his father and his sister have the same name. But I'm most excited to reveal my findings to my colleagues, Minoan, and perhaps my mentor, Minoan. Oh, won't they all be pleased? No. M. Sidri, they're... His thoughts are becoming overtaken with this Minoan person. Amulet of Stendar, 7 gold. That was Robes of Restoration. I'm pretty sure that other book is around here. I'll go run back, see if I can find it. It'd be before all this, because I found 2 where... over here or something? I hear another dog. Just looking for the one book. I found the other one around here somewhere, didn't I? Oops. I missed some robes. Whoa. Okay. Stuff around here is rigged to hurt me or something. Let's see a book. See a book anywhere? Here's volume 1. Got it. I've decided... Okay, so this is where it begins. I've decided to document our expedition to find Ruunvald in my journals, with hopes that, should we fail, it will bring illumination to those who follow us. I myself have stood on the shoulders of academic giants to get where we are today. Spending endless hours in libraries and private collections, I am certain that there is some artifact of great power to be found in those ruins, one that the Vigilants could find useful in their mission. I do not mean to sound pompous, but I feel as if I am on the precipice of my destiny with this quest. I am certain we are digging in the right place. I can feel it in my bones, and I dream of finding Ruunvald at night. Even in my waking hours, I can almost hear a reassuring voice telling me we are going the right way. The expedition has had a great deal of luck so far. After only a few weeks, the first tunnel broke through into a large shaft, leading downward towards where I suspect to find Ruunvald. With just a few bits of carpentry, we've established our first base camp within the mountains. If we continue to be this fortuitous, we shall reach our goal in record time. M. Sidri. Okay. Well, we found all the copies. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, sweetie. Alright. Back to where we were and then continue exploring. I went this far, right? I've gone this far. Right. Trap. There's a trap there. So I'll just jump over it.